That's why you are, you can't stay in church now. You want to die now.
Then
because I have taken long. You feel like dying. You feel like bursting right now. Why?
Why?
Mercy.
How?
Christ has left the blessed city.
Christ, auto heje situlo samuhamu.
You can't stand it. Then you will say there is an ordinary prayer. You can't stand the ordinary prayer.
He
will say let's go to outreach. You can't do it.
Why? Why?
The fire is gone. There's no revival.
The
only thing that you want is to sleep and eat. That's all. That's all that you are looking for. Where are you
heading
to end now? That's all. You're not going to testify.
Are we not?
You want it when you gather together and sister to say, no, let's discuss the word or do fellowship about the word. You
won't
do it. Why? You get up, you get in your car, home. Then you get in your car, home.
Voila.
Everybody leaves home and hide. What are you doing? You are watching TV. The prophet said there is no repentance. During the time of the squeeze or the third poop time. People who preach the gospel, we have members in church. That comes and sleep on you. What do they come to do? To have religion. Why?
Why?
He's left the blessed
city. Somehow.
So during that time, the 34 is working.
Now,
for the chosen only.
What
is? How is he doing it?
We
he is busy ripening. And members are coming in the church. Church members.
Then the church members are in.
We can't stay in church. What have you done? What are you doing?
Now, Udira Inyi.
The only thing that you are good to do is to appreciate and go back.
Say, Olim, Ukhona Usidira. Kuta Gereke.
What is causing that?
King Sidran Seo.
You don't understand what is happening.
Our Kushishur now Udira Hala Inyi.
Mercy.
Mercy.
Is living.
Uatoka.
If you are dirty, you keep on being dirty. If you sleep in the church, you keep sleeping in the church until. You're not waking up. Because especially this hour that we are living in, brothers.
It's
the time that we should be busy. People should be fighting not to go out there because it's dirty.
Then, but
when we are in fellowship here, we have the freshness and the coolness of fellowship. But when you come to fellowship, you feel the heat, you want to run out.
Where
is the freshness and coolness of fellowship?
Now, freshness and coolness of fellowship.
You are not feeling fresh and cool now.
I feel fresh.
You are very angry. Why are you angry? You are thinking about the food that you have left.
Isn't it?
Are you not? You are in a hurry. Finish. But if
my
grace was upon you, because the prophet says you can't wait for them doors to open. Nowadays, church starts at 10. 11. Church starts at 10.
Kereke chomaka 10.
You come to church at 10 past 10.
Oh, when now uta kereke ka 10 past 10.
Or at half past.
Or at half past.
Or don't even come.
Or even
you just wake up feel like, I don't feel like going to church today.
Then ono papa ama warkeje ku adi kwenu ya kereke.
Yeah.
That's a little headache.
Headache nyana inyana.
You tell the deacon that I'm praying for me.
Then
why are you sleeping there?
Aki kereke gito funela dikone antape there. When I'm rummage.
What is causing it?
King says it on and say.
We no longer have that love to open for that door to open.
Sometimes
you have to force people to get in church. Hey, come, come. It's time. Why do you force a person that has got the love of God in his heart?
Then happen it
just loves to do it. He just loves to do it.
Then uno rata uno rata.
He just loves to stay in fellowship.
Uno rata uvamo
kopano.
Yeah.
Amen.
But we don't want now.
Mara, are rata say.
We want a 10-minute service.
Rinyaka.
15-minute service.
Rinyaka.
30 minutes.
10 minutes. 30 minutes.
Why?
Kabakala.
In those 15 minutes, you didn't get nothing.
And then more 15 minutes, you. Our creature seal.
Yeah. Amen.
When you come back again in another 15 minutes, go back.
And then when you come happy 15 minutes, you will happy mra.
What's happening?
What did I like?
Have you ever asked yourself what is happening here? When they had Pentecost down here, down the edges, they were there.
And then more Pentecost, the more.
All night.
Babe, babe,
door to door. But there were 2,500 away from the coming of the Lord.
Babe, babe, 2,000 years.
But they lived as if it's going to come tomorrow.
Then babe,
babe, the next hour.
Babe, 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 babe,
you are living like it's coming. 2,000 years ago.
Then away now, open our carry.
The very opposite of the spirit that these people receive.
So, Katano, Limo Yago Limo.
The only thing that we have mostly is just religion. We just have long
days.
Serena Lisson,
you know, religion. The Roboche di Telele, the
spoken word, the Bible, that's all.
The spoken word,
that's what we have. That's religion. Where is the fire? Where is the fire of the gospel? Because there must be the acts of the
Holy Ghost.
Of the Holy Ghost. To show that it is restoration. What was
he
restored is the restoration of Jesus was there, it was restored also.
Then they push it.
Where are they?
Dimukai.
Zero.
Zero.
When someone speaks in tongues here, you get shocked. You don't even know how. Many gifts of the Spirit.
The
restored church, there is not even one. That is identified.
And they
are waiting for the coming of the Lord. Say, Lord, come.
And then they mention Mabuwa Mudimu Nere Mudimu.
Where will you be? Where will you be? You want him to come? What do you have right now that you showed the Lord for that which you have given me? I have managed to make 3 or 4 here. Yeah.
Then what? King so said,
I have promised of what you have given me.
King so said, so kare mudim. So in one person like he said, she said,
what is it that you are going to show?
King is so.
Sister, I'm asking you. Brother, I'm asking you.
Sister, brother, kya ubuchi isha.
What are you going to show? When he comes.
Hey,
because this is the second coming and we have seen. When he descended the shout.
Then,
and we have heard the shout, which means it's already here.
Then
The only thing that we are waiting for is the rapture going away. And now you want to be part of the ministry of the third pool. That's going to happen. When you sleep in church.
Yeah.
How will you write it? You know when you don't even have know the word.
Then
what is it going to ripen in you?
King is a
stobuchuan. Because what ripens is the word.
God says it
to its fullness.
Amen.
That's when the bride's voice becomes God's voice.
King mo linju la munyalwa. Lebang linju la muji.
And you don't even have nothing to ripen inside you.
Then how na silo kama hara au siska buchwa.
They say, Lord, come.
And ori muji mu
ita. Come quick.
Ori muji mu ita kapi.
Quick.
Kapi la.
Sister, you want him to come quick, huh?
Sister,
I'm tired of this world. But you want to go outside to that world. You say, I'm tired of this world. You are a liar.
Then all now, oh, chola, can keep on the fasilela.
They were eating, drinking, giving marriage. Then, you know what is happening? You are going to eat right now.
Baba, baba, ija, baba, baba, ifana kama nyalo. Kise we don't see dira hanabe no.
Mercy is living.
Mohau.
And instead of fighting, that something is, that should be a sign.
Say which one TV see ka
of judgment.
Suck at home.
Falling upon you. It should worry you. Why is it that I just want to get out of church so quick?
It's one thing you worry you.
It must worry you. If you have the Holy Spirit, it must worry you.
Why would you go to a mocker again?
Because fellowship must bring freshness and coolness.
Then the car of Copanel, it's one thing to share freshness and coolness.
The leaves we go under the tree to have that freshness and coolness.
Then
we leave stay there.
Matter.
Enjoying that freshness and coolness.
Yeah, come off as a car or re enjoy the freshness and coolness.
And we are here, we come, there's no freshness, it's just dry.
There is a more unobao mile. Brother Makafula.
I don't know what's happening.
I get to pronounce it.
We have restoration.
Yeah.
But you don't say anything.
Mara, I don't
want to say
anything. Has been restored?
We just see the religion.
Rinobona
the doctrine. When you come to the fruit there,
every time most more can you
imagine? Of course, that's what he's looking for.
Say
all these other things, you can go to hell with it.
Check out Mukache, Ukaya Helen Kachon.
But when you have reproduced him,
and then hey, I told you, you
would go.
Amen.
And that's what he's looking for in you don't have it.
Amen. Then he say asinyaka and auna so na.
No spirit of the spirit, no fruit of the spirit.
Auna kenya yasimoya.
No gifts.
Auna poachers moya.
Restoration.
Then a pushing age.
We just come here and preach. That's all.
Rino tamura rera over lamo.
It might be that time.
Then you can no banda ko e
when people come to church to be members.
Then moba tshwata mo kereke o na o ba di member o sena tsokologo ya manetse tlokomela.
Because you ask yourself, why am I not happy to be in church?
Then we put you na kika
la ka na enjoy
satabele mo ba kereke. Why is satabele
mo ba kereke? Why is it the bread that we can't visit each other?
Kika ba kana re sa khone o etela.
Why is it that churches are fighting?
Kika ba kana
di kereke di fight.
Because
the spirit of the Holy Spirit when it's there, it nullifies the differences.
Then if it is shadi papan,
and there will be fellowship. No matter the difference, there is fellowship because of blood.
Lehe ukawali di papan, una liko panelo kaba kalamaji.
Why is it not so?
Kikaba kala inyoska mhu.
This church is standing for its own day.
Then kereke mule mu ikeme chimola.
We have started dividing segregation.
Then retomile who divide
them. What is happening?
Udrahalaying.
Do you ask yourself sometimes what is happening?
Then unalui kuchisha na udrahalaying.
It's not getting better; it's getting worse.
How can I fall? Who sinye hawe yapi?
We who came into the message letter.
Barikling momulaje mura.
We were supposed to come. Within the fire of the gospel, the message burning.
Mohare hamulo wa gospel mulaisa ufisha.
Amen. But we just come find it cold.
Then re kwetsa utonya.
Getting cold again.
Then utonya we yapi.
The fire that I came with when I came to the message is going away also.
Then muloki clean ka wana mumulaje ri wana wa spirit.
The zeal that when you were the first repentant is when you started to hear the message.
Then ma fulo.
It's not there anymore. Where did it go?
Atsamaina ile ka.
The graph is supposed to go up like this.
Graph we chanje mutana ti chanje na melele. Then so.
Yours is going down.
Your
graft, you want to go home and eat frozen.
And then where now?
Well, which way is your graft going? Wait, which way is your graft going?
Graft, yeah.
I'm just trying to awaken you.
Yeah.
Which way is your graft going? You.
Now graft, yeah. How? Mutana diwa how? Usipila diwa.
Start. Put your mark from where you repented.
Bear a dot moving was full of our own.
and you start following the trend.
Then they will tell me,
he just went a little bit here and then started going up.
Then you know, start
sleeping in church.
Then
started coming late to church.
Then you started
dodging.
Then one off.
Instead of hurting all night prayers,
then you all night prayers.
You keep going down.
Yeah.
What is it?
Can you say?
What is it, sister? What is it, brother?
King, brother, king, sister.
Think about this thing.
Yeah.
Why are we not having prayers? Why are we not having fellowship? Why?
Why?
The prophet Peter says, why?
Then the prophet
question, why is it so?
Why will it come home?
Message life is becoming a burden. It's becoming a burden to believers. They started compromising.
They told me they will compromise.
The fire is just, I don't know how to put it.
Mulo, utimile.
But it might be.
You can over
that time. Because we have seen, he left the
Mississippi.
Amen. He left the
Mississippi.
When he left the Mississippi, there's no
more message.
He only liked those ones that he had already redeemed.
Then,
we don't even want to read it.
Then, maybe that's not
going. We don't read the Bible. We don't listen to spoken words.
Are church the spoken word?
In fact, you do nothing, can't you
now?
Do nothing. Can't change is nothing. Because you just come here to sleep here now.
And then you know tomorrow.
Yes. You come here. You are don't want to come.
When you
come, when you come, you want to go out quick again. So why did you come in the first place?
Then why would
you? You should have stayed at home and sleep there and eat whatever you want to eat. That's all. That's right. That's why it's so hard for the church to pull. Because they are killing you.
Kikawa kaleo kereke. Ina lim lebo tata uhoha. Kawa kalao bau really.
Yeah.
Your part of the body is killing you.
Then unova setu sami le marabau really.
We must be in one spirit.
The 20th
Amen. But your spirit is in KFC and in Shoprite and complexes in other places right now. We are gone.
Moya wahao.
Others are trying to put the bread in your
mouth
in a lot of.
We are
already out.
Then away. Now so you chew it.
Yeah, amen.
It becomes so hard to concentrate.
Then,
because we are not fighting flesh and blood here.
God,
we are fighting spirits, demons.
Right.
You lose concentration because of the atmosphere.
Then, relaxa here like concentration. Kawa kanani here.
When a sister or a sister or a brother standing next to me,
and then here, Bruno, I am.
He is in KFC somewhere or is under a car. Doing so whatever he's doing
KFC
there. And the other brother is trying to eat him there from the wet.
And then when
he is creating an atmosphere, a wrong atmosphere when he's behind.
Yeah.
I can't concentrate because of him. He's under the car. Yet he's sitting in the church. That has become so hard.
People
just come here to go out. That's all.
Amen.
It's not nice to come and preach.
Yeah.
When I came into the message, I
want
to see this Bible live. I want to see this message live. Because when I go into the spoken word, I see the manifestation of the spirit.
Let
me ask yourself, what is the manifestation of the spirit?
Then we know a picture now.
The prophet to show that. The Christ was there. It was really restoration.
Then it really pushed your money.
The gifts were starting coming up.
Then
interpretation of gifts, speaking in tongues,
and then
everything. That was restoration.
So it really pushed it.
What way did it go?
Eat the guy.
20, 40, 30 years, 50 years in the message. Where did you never
20, 30, 40, 50 years in the message? I think I got a lot of money.
Where did it stop?
It meaning.
Yeah. Because it started.
God, it told me.
It's supposed to be a continuity.
It's an eventual thing.
Where is it?
Ikai.
Where is it?
Ikai.
These big ones, they know.
The
veterans, these the elders of the who came into the message long.
Baba Kilem Munachel.
They know something's wrong. Because it's not supposed to be like this. When Joshua saw the soldiers being defeated, he stopped the army.
Then Joshua
Abona. Why is it not supposed to be like that?
Kikama Kalani Isabika Mukwao.
Why is this? Why it's not supposed to be like this?
Kikaba kalaing mashole kaakwa.
It's not supposed to be like that.
Kikaba kalaore. I have to overcome.
The promise is said you shall overcome.
Se bisho irile utafeli.
Nobody will stand against you.
Auna wata wema mope.
Isn't it that your promise?
Amen. Asin se bisho ya hawe.
Joshua, because he had the spirit of God.
Kar Joshua wanale moya wamu.
Said ho
and ho.
Stop.
Stop.
Something must be fixed.
But
we just push like mules.
We keep going.
We don't stop and check. Something's wrong here. Because this message, it brought the restoration of everything. It's the bright tree that was restored. So where is the fruit of the Spirit? Where is the gift of the Spirit? Where is it? What do we do? Just wait. A man is one hard-working donkey.
Then a mula, you know what people doing with your very heart.
And we can say we are very lazy males also nowadays.
Then they were going to recruit the male that charge.
Well, you don't even do nothing. If you were going to testify, it was better.
Then
say you are working.
How do you say, local?
No, there are no fruits or gifts. At least you are doing something, but you are not doing nothing. Zero.
Zero.
Zero. Those real males, they work.
The mole that needs to be there.
The Jehovah's Witnesses, they don't stand. They are with the Lord right now. It's what?
Then Jehovah's
Witnesses. Go.
But by a muja, go come muja.
Those Pentecost, they're holding revivals.
Then but Pentecost, they want to holding revivals. It's to say
you
where now?
You have no double service. That's all.
Why don't you tell me double service?
Why you know you can't go to God that we eat?
Come
on, that's all.
That's right.
No. You know that we eat, then you have to come.
Then what's for Rajamu was?
No, there's a all night prayer somewhere.
Ah, hey, like a night prayer, all night prayer somewhere.
Make a all night prayer, you see two people coming. Everybody, where are they?
Richa, Tapena, who should come, out of another baby, he fell.
About. And we are saying we are the child, we are the bride.
Then
we are waiting for the coming of the
power
of the third pool.
Brother, sister,
one issue. The filth must be filled. This filth.
Then Baba, we but you know Baba, Baba, Lukile, but you know
Baba. Find out the gold back.
Buena morale.
Time for the restoration.
Kinako ya pushecho.
You've lost your first love.
Oh, la ke tu ile rato la ona
matu. Love that you heard when you come to the message. The first love that you had when you found me, when the first
love
you
found
you. Where did you go?
Lile kai.
But that's why God was against in this age.
Say mudimu abia.
He said I have something against you that you have preferred. You have lost your first.
Right? Do you still
have
it?
You see? Yeah.
You know, you can't lie to yourself. You can try to be a good gentleman. Say, no, you don't have.
Yeah.
Because when you have the fire, it shows itself.
Then
Jeremiah said, I can't stand, I have to do it.
Then Jeremiah would be in
God's He didn't want to go where he was sent, but he had to go because of the fire that was within him.
Basa nyabu ya marumilwe maramulu, waka muharahai, wa muhabele jago.
Amen.
The fire will say, go to church.
Then the mullo utlore ya kere
go to testify.
Then iya utazi.
Go to honor prayer.
Iya tapelo ya kushuka muka.
You see,
wabon.
You feel like the person said, no, let's go out. This is too long. But the fire within you.
Then
the
mullo kama rahao.
Say no, stay.
Utlore do.
This is the place.
Likely feel.
But your spirit, your body, and soul, everything, you go with it. Everything. They agree. But Paul said they are always in a bedroom. The spirit and the flesh, they are always in a bedroom. Which means there's a constant battle within you. The body said, let's go and eat for us. Let's go and fix that car.
Then,
but your spirit might be fighting and saying, no, let's stay here. But your spirit and your body, they are agreeing, let's go fix the car.
Then, moya wa hao, let me go hao. Dia dumele lana, dire, arido lukisha boloi.
No. There is no more battle. That Paul was talking about, there is a constant battle.
Then, also, nam twa ye Paulo abole lanka yo.
You agree, which means you are the one thing. I'm getting tired of this. I'm getting tired, really. Coming to church. Where is the manifestation of the word? Where is the promise? Where is the promise?
It's a picture.
Well, the prophet said within 30 minutes, if the people can be in one accord, God will pour them out. There will be an outpouring of the Spirit in the church. The sick will be healed without prayer. But 50 years, you didn't produce even one person who speaks in tongues, which is for unbelievers, you know.
So, I am 50.
Why who speak in tongues?
I think I'm going to wabele langa malay.
What's wrong?
King is saying push it.
And we're still pushing. Let's go, friends. Let's go. The Christ is coming. Let's go. Christ is coming quick.
Instead
of stop, guys, something's wrong.
More lebagilore. Emishang. We're not saying push it.
Because at Pentecost it didn't take long for those things to happen.
Pentecost, as in
they came in the unit of the Spirit. God poured the Spirit.
Beings
were there. Brother,
and
that was a true birth.
Amen.
Not these dwarfs and pretty much as in everything that is happening now, that we are giving birth.
Is in the premature.
Lot of miscarriages.
Lady miscarriage.
True baby bring for the baby, a real baby, healthy baby.
Then,
when he's hungry, he cries until he gets food.
You
don't cry nothing. Don't cry for your sleeping in church. Don't cry for not going out.
Then
testify.
You're
somebody coming to church. That's all.
Unova mutu waitela nkereke.
But
this
must be a restoration.
Amen.
I'm leaving this to you. This one is a restoration.
Say
Pentecost.
Keep pushing it to your Pentecost.
Whatever was at Pentecost,
Pentecost,
it must be here in your age.
Double.
That's right.
Habedi.
Must be double.
Amen.
You don't even half of what was in Pentecost.
Then
you want Christ to come quick.
And then
when you don't even know that he's here. He comes with a shout.
Then
so which means you don't even know what you're looking for. Stop going, coming to church.
And we shout.
This thing of coming to church, going back, coming to church, singing, going to church, preaching, and everything must stop. Joshua stopped in the army and said, no, stop. We must find out what the cause.
Joshua,
why are we being defeated? This is not the promise that we have been given.
Say as it's a picture of the way.
We have been promised an overcoming.
Press
always wherever we go.
Refenye mongol mongomoreya.
We are being defeated, left, right, and center.
Then refenya kamo le kamo.
But nobody says stop, okay?
Then how na waring emishang?
Nobody says stop.
How na waring emang?
Those who churches that they have got some gift.
Maybe they have a gift of.
Well, singing is not part of the next spiritual gift, so we can't talk about it.
Baba, but can you see now? Did you open as a party? Not even that.
You can say, I think I'm working hard.
No, or give very cagata.
Nice spiritual gifts must be there.
Then,
and the prophet said they are the one that cleans the church.
That's then, the right. Bible.
So we are sitting here. What is cleaning the church?
The kitchen is clean and correct. Reduce it. Okay, it says clean and correct.
Anybody can do anything here.
Much like I tell you, says Ratam Mo.
Come to church, go back.
Then, at the creaking of Ram Rao.
Nothing was said because remember,
I want to tell you, Emma.
When those gifts and the Spirit of God is there,
the prophet
said, no sin can enter through that door.
Amen.
Nowadays, witches and healthy but prostitutes, drunkards, they come in.
No,
why?
No gifts.
Yet you are the church.
And every
Christ bonds.
We
are the restoration of this.
I doubt that.
Because this one I know. I read about it. And during the restoration of the prophet, I saw what it did.
Then
I
can push a letter on prophet Gibboni or it really in.
I know what it did.
Yeah, see.
Who didn't date that church? You didn't who didn't stand against that church?
Okay, be why Lelan and Kereki.
But now we say we are restoration.
Maravilla repushing age.
I'm afraid.
Kya chao.
Mama kafu, I'm afraid.
Mama kafu la kya chao.
Something is wrong.
Something is for shy hate.
Joshua stopped the army.
Joshua, Elisha Mashon.
Joshua stopped the army.
Joshua, we Elisha chase Sean.
Did we stop and check?
Reader, Elisha, check now.
There is no use to keep continuing. We come to church, you sacrifice your time. Obedience is better than sacrifice.
I want to hula. I want to do that in Taki Reke. Government. Kaone or Feta Sikade.
Coming here is your sacrifice of coming to church.
Then Okamu was sacrifice.
Singing and everything. Just your sacrifices that you are doing.
Then Kiri sacrifice. Wapela.
God wants obedience to the
word. Mojimu Otoka Otomba Hinchu.
Something must happen.
What is happening here?
Because when the happening of the city happens, of the true city happens, the happening of the church is also happening.
Then
So which direction are you happening to?
Then when Ubucha Uya California,
because your graph is going down, then you are happening.
And then the graph you have, and Wabucha.
Who is harvest time?
Kaore, Kenako, you
have time of ripening of harvest.
Kenako, you have
which direction are you going?
Now we are Ka Choko AC.
I'm not coming back to preach. I'm telling you.
I
must hear it. You must hear it.
Then
you
turn to
open. Then you keep on ringing.
You
can't close your ears to it. You heard it.
We
have been coming to church for 10 years, for 15 years, for 25 years. But still, we haven't seen the manifestation of the promise.
I think it will be.
You haven't questioned it.
I think why you witchisha.
What's wrong with it?
King is a sepochaiti mo.
It didn't took this long with the Pentecost.
I think you acha butele bubukaka mo Pentecost.
It didn't.
I think
it was love there. And remember these four insects, they didn't stop eating.
Then Lord insect.
That is what they eat from you. They eat your leaves.
The
fruit of the spirit.
Now
that caterpillar is sucking your life out of the way. That's why you keep going down because it's eating on you.
The
tree.
That's why graphia how it bled to.
You're not shaking from that nightmare that you are in.
I'll,
you are relaxing and you are enjoying it. Your spirit is agreeing with it.
Then
the
moya how would you mean lana the soul now?
The problem is that when you have the Holy Ghost, you have a burden with the lost soul.
Then, my prophet, I will tell you, ona le pichero ka memoya is less.
You have burden for food. That's all that you have. Burden for food.
Ona le pichero ka di.
Lord have mercy, man.
Hallelujah.
Burden for fashion, burden for
ona le
for going to the saloon.
Otsenya.
Burden for a new dress to come to church.
Otsenya.
You're a church member.
Aro kwe nzauta mukereke.
Those are the burdens that you're having. Begging for money.
Ona le tsenya o le tupe o kachele.
Hallelujah.
Ase seka samuyo mkhetho. Mudimu uthewile
shout.
Ka khowa.
Only thing that we are waiting for.
Service meeting
is the voice.
Ke coach
that will resurrect.
E itlotso sha.
Sleeping saints in this age.
Baba khetho wa rometse
mo. Ready to gather with them.
Rena le bona
because we won't be there.
Ka re ka se papa le dish.
You understand?
Go appreciate.
So the voice is going out. That's a voice we already going.
We are sleeping.
The shout is going forth.
Then the voice we,
which means Christ is here. That's how he come.
Ke come go
atla. Must know how Christ come.
O tsantsu tsa re Christ o tla jwa.
Amen.
He has left the message city. He has brought it back the title deed.
O tla hit his true somehow. O tla hit the title deed.
To the church.
Mo bereke.
Now the church must come back to its position.
Ne ne kere ke tsantsi boele mo le mo la la yo.
There must be the book of Acts.
Tsanyetse ba le buka ya ditiro.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Where is it?
E kae?
Go home and eat your boros and your beans.
Yeah, we are high. We are boros and the beans.
Go now. It's time I finished. Go and eat your boros.
Then make it finish.
Go and eat your porridge. Go and eat
your porridge.
Check for a nice dress and another suit.
Then let's suit you in your boots. Let's
and make your hair when you go home.
And then we'll dream about how
do
deal.
You are free. But we have had
olukului de mara okwile
the truth
need
Joshua stopped the present Lord. This is not
then Joshua wile
he didn't just continue say keep fighting
ase are chola mpile
who make him keep fighting no. Don't keep fighting stop
ase kare keep fighting ye misha
amen
progress
mudimu mudimu le tlhonofa
amen
brother makafuta.